to see the doctor.
Dr. Large, this is Mr. Phelps to see you.
Nurse.
Yes?
You don't think you should make it clear that I'm a psychiatrist?
What?
Well, I could be any type of doctor.
Well, I can't come in and say psychiatrist Large, or Dr. Large, who is a psychiatrist. Oh, anyway, look, it's written on the door.
That's outside.
Well, I don't care. You'll just have to do it yourself.
Hello? No, wrong number, I'm afraid. This is a psychiatrist speaking. Next, please. Come in.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Ah, Mr. Phelps, come on in. Take a seat. Now, what seems to be the matter?
No.
I'm sorry?
Oh, can't you do better than that? I mean, it's so predictable. I've seen it a million times. Knock, knock, knock. Come in. Ah, Mr. Phelps, take a seat. I've seen it and seen it.
Well, look, will you please sit down and do your first line?
No, I've had enough.
I can't even get it started.
Albatross!
Shut up!
Oh, it drives me mad.
A mad psychiatrist, that'd be new.
Next, please. Cross the threshold, arrive, ingress, gain admittance, infiltrate. Ah, Mr. Notlob, park your hips on the sitting device.
It is a mad psychiatrist.
I'm not. Come on in, take a seat. What's the matter? Now, what's the matter?
Well, I keep hearing guitars playing and people singing when there's no one around.
Yes, well, this is not at all uncommon. In certain mental states, we find that auditory hallucinations occur, which are of a most...
Tomorrow, we can stay all day. We're going to the zoo.
Is that where we're all going to the zoo tomorrow?
Yes.
Is it always that?
No.
Well, that's something.
But it's mainly folk songs.
Oh, my God.
Last night I had We'll Never Fall in Love Again for 6 hours.
Well, look, I think I'd better have a second opinion on this. I want you to see a colleague of mine, a specialist in these sort of things, who has an office very much like this one, as a matter of fact.
Oh. No, wrong number. I'm a colleague of his, a surgeon, who specializes in these kind of things. Yes. Thank you very much. Next, please. Come in. Oh, come in. Please take a seat. My colleague, who has a similar office, has explained your case to me. Mr. Notlob, as you know, I am a leading Harley Street surgeon, as seen on television. I'm afraid I'm going to have to operate. It's nothing to worry about, although it is extremely dangerous. I should be juggling with your life. I should be playing ducks and drakes with your very existence. I should be running me mitts over the pith of your marrow. Yes, these hands, these fingers, these sophisticated organs of touch, these bunches of five, these maulers, these German bands that have pulled many a moribund unfortunate back from the very brink of Lazarus's box. No, it was Pandora's box, wasn't it? Well, anyway, these mitts have earned yours truly a lot of bread. So if you'll just step through here, I'll slit you up a treat.
What?
Mr. Notlob, there's nothing wrong with you that an expensive operation can't prolong. Right, I'm ready to make the incision. Knife, please, sister. What is that supposed to be? Give me a big one. Oh, I do enjoy this. Right. Oh, what a great slit. Now, gentlemen, I'm going to open the slit.
We've been to...
much, man. Groovy. Great scene. Great light show, baby.
What are you doing in there?
We're doing our own thing, man.
Have you got Mr. Knotlob's permission to be in there?
We're squatters, baby.
What? Nurse, wake him up.
Don't get uptight, man. Join the scene, another phrase is. Money isn't real.
It is where I'm standing, and it blows my mind, young lad. Good Lord, is that a nude woman?
She's doing an article on a Spinova, man.
Hi, everyone. Are you part of the scene?
Are you rolling your own jelly babies in there?
What's going on? Who are they?
That's what we're trying to find out.
What are they doing in my stomach?
We don't know. Are they paying you any rent?
Of course they're not paying me rent.
You're not furnished, you fascist.
Get them out!
I can't.
Get them out!
No, I can't. Not without a court order.
Shut up. You're keeping us awake.
You are hereby ordered to vacate Mr. Knotlob forthwith and all.
Push off, Fuzz.
Right! That's it! We're going in! Release the vicious dog!
Here we go.
What a terrible way to end a series. Why couldn't it end with something like this?
Smile? 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 Smile?
Smile!
Now there's an ending for you. Romance, laughter.
When this series returns, it will be put out on Monday morning as a test card and will be described by the Radio Times as a history of Irish agriculture.